Well, this is good to see and is just amazing. Shot twice in the head on November 24th, that's Rams wide receiver Stedman Bailey jogging down a hallway. He posted with a video, started out walking, now we take light jogs through the hospital. This is coming off his Rams teammates flying to Miami last week to visit him, and now it looks like his rehab is going well. Keep it up, Stedman. We look forward to your continued recovery.